Who's also interested in seeing the Ford Oakville assembly plant in Canada? The fascinating journey of the Ford Oakville assembly starts in the body shop. Then multiple robots attach different parts of the car body to each other. Now it's the time to install the chassis and engine. After that, car moves to the next workstation. Next, several workers handle the tire installation. Later on, the battery is added by a lifting device. Then the car undergoes a dynamometer test. After assembly, the car passes through several inspection areas. Finally, the car is ready for delivery.